friars have several different branches, and one of the branches of the Franciscans are the conventual, and the Friars Minor Conventual actually date back to the very origins of the Franciscan order in the 13th century. There were various trends after the time of St. Francis, who died in the year 1226, and of the trends within the Franciscan movement, the conventual trend was an emphasis on community life. These brothers gathered in convents. That's where the name conventual derives. They lived in convents with a roof over their head. Conventuals were the ones who lived in larger homes, larger convents, with more of an emphasis on the life of prayer in common, life of apostolate in common. So the Friars Minor Conventual have first and foremost an emphasis on community life. Secondly, on liturgical life. They pray the divine office in common and celebrate the conventual mass, the concelebrated liturgy of the Holy Eucharist. The liturgical aspect of our community life then has also given us a Eucharistic piety. So you will find in conventual Franciscanism an emphasis on adoration of Jesus in the Eucharist and celebration of Jesus in the Eucharist. Because of the emphasis on community life, we were able to give witness to the early Franciscan ethos of brothers united with a common mother, Mary the Immaculate. And so in the conventual trend within the Franciscan movement, there was always a huge emphasis on Marian piety, Marian devotion, the understanding that Jesus had asked his mother Mary to be the mother of his band of brothers, the apostles. And so the early band of Franciscan brothers found a common brotherhood under the motherhood of Mary. The other aspect of our conventual tradition is because we lived in the larger houses, that's where we could do spiritual formation, sanctification of the intellect. And so in the 800-year Franciscan tradition, the conventuals became very well known for scholarship, for study, not for its own sake, but for the sake of evangelization. But you can't evangelize if you don't know what you're talking about. Sure. And so you'll find in conventual Franciscanism a whole history of friars engaged in art, in music, in letters, in literature, and in using all of these aspects of society and culture for the spreading of the gospel. Even today in the 21st century, Friars Minor Conventual try to blend in their community life, in their liturgical life, in their Marian piety, in their Eucharistic piety, a great emphasis on the evangelization of culture and the new evangelization that reaches out to the emergent generation of modern times and shows them that it is possible to take the simple message of Jesus Christ, humbly incarnate in our world, as the transforming message for modern times to embrace.